The sloth climb is another bread and butter foundation strength builder for building grip and developing the horizontal pulling motion in the shoulders. You can hook your heel over a low rail or the back of your knee. You can also do this on a low tree branch.